गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. वी कंटिन्यू विद द टू डायमेंशनल एरेज एंड टुडे वी विल बी फाइंडिंग आउट द एलिमेंट्स, प्रिंटिंग द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्स फ्रॉम लेफ्ट डायगनल टू बिलो एंड लेफ्ट डायगनल टू अबव एलिमेंट्स. वी विल बी प्रिंटिंग इट आउट एंड यू कैन प्रैक्टिस द राइट डायगनल, the elements above the right diagonals and element below the right diagonals. So it's a simple one, it's not a very tactic one. It's if you know the patterns, then it becomes easy for you. It's just like a pattern printing only, but you have to keep in consideration about the indexes which has to be used. So you have to print the AIJ, and those elements which you don't need to print, you have to leave it as a blank one. Space will be printed out there and rest is to be printed. So it's not a difficult one, and it can be done. Now let's move on with the elements of array. Let it be a matrix. Let it be a matrix of 5 into 5 or 4 into 4 or 3 into 3, or it can be other than that also. No problem with it. So depending upon, or it can be m into n. We will consider it as an m into n, and then we will check it out. What's happened? Or what the question says. So let's move on with the question and what the question wants you to do. So we are going to print those elements separately in two different programs, not in the same program, so that you learn it, the utilization, so that you learn how and what it's being used. So we have to do it like that. And the rest, what I had said, right diagonal, you have to practice it out. And then tomorrow we will go with the transpose, symmetric, two programs. And then we will go with the outer boundary, inner boundary elements. This what we will be doing with the 2D arrays. And the rest can be done. So these are some of the questions. These are the simple questions which have to be, which will be there in 2D array. This is newly introduced. You are the second batch who is going to study the two-dimensional arrays in the 10th. The right now the batch which is just immediate senior, your immediate senior, they had studied a 2D in the 10th. Previously it was not there. It has been introduced now, and we have to do. These are the some simple programs which we will be doing, and then some questions with the practice questions with the single dimensions. We will try do it in this month. Some questions more, some questions we will be practicing out. I will be giving you some questions in the videos, and then in the next video I will be solving it out, and you have to check it out whether you have done it correctly or not. So let's proceed now. Now one more thing I would like to say, that you people, no one is having a doubt. From class 9th onward I am very much in trouble with you with this, that you people don't have a doubt, and now you people have seen the level of the program and what the programming is been taught to you, and still you people don't have a doubt whether you are watching it or don't know. I don't know. I could track it out that only 52 out of two sections, if suppose 45 90 students, 50 56 students are watching, what about the rest? There will be no classes. You should understand, you people are board student, you won't find a time. now one has subscribed the channel. I don't know how to what he has done, but he has subscribed and he has asked doubt. I had cleared it in the next video. So you can either use the internal message or you can subscribe and get it if you have a doubt there. Then suppose the element is 2, 3, 4 and 5, let it be then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14, 15, 16, 17. What I want here now that you should print the elements from here to the above one. That means 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13 and 17 gets printed up. This is what the question is. You have to print these elements now. Is it? So this is a left diagonal and the element above the left diagonal you have to print it out. So let's consider it's a 4 and 4 only. Would you like to have a 4 and 4? Because we have considered MNN, none of the element above that we have considered till now. MNN, none of the direct one. So let's move on with the 4 into 4. So, web to create a matrix of 4 into 4 and print the elements including left diagonal and above elements. This is what we need to do. So let's move on with the program. Over here you don't need to have a, we need to import java.util.strict class abc. Now you go with the void main and then scanner c equals to new scanner system dot in. Is it? You require int I and j, and apart from this nothing required. Create an array, int a array equals to new int 4 into 4. Is it? 4 into 4 array. Get an element entry for I equals to 0, I less than 4, I plus plus. For j equals to 0, j less than 4, j plus plus. Is it? And enter the elements. Aij. This is system dot out dot println. Nanki aapko se dekho dikh raha hoga. Sc dot next int method. Now the problem arises. We need to print it out. How to print this? How to print this? तो यहाँ पे देखो 00, 01, 02, 03. उसके बाद क्या चाहिए हमको 11. फिर क्या चाहिए 1213. फिर 2223. Then here 33. This is what we have to print. है ना? ये j है ना. सो फॉर i इक्वल्स टू 0, i लेस देन 4, i प्लस प्लस. इज इट? फॉर j, j क्या हो रहा
जीरो से शुरू हो रहा है, फिर जे कहाँ से शुरू हो रहा है वन से, फिर जे कहाँ से शुरू हो रहा है टू से, फिर जे कहाँ से थ्री से, तो जे डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट आई, बिकॉज आई इज जीरो देन वन देन टू देन थ्री इज इट, तो जे इक्वल्स टू आई, जे लेस देन फोर, जे प्लस प्लस, ऑल राइट, देन वी नीड टू प्रिंट एस ओ पी ए ऑफ आई जे, ठीक है, एल्स नहीं है तो एस ओ पी स्पेस देन एल एन ब्लैंक इन क्लोज क्लास क्लोज, यू गेट इट, होप सो यू कैन रन इट, टेस्ट इट, I equals to 0, 0 less than 4, true, J equals to 0, 0 less than 4, true, so A of 0, 0 print ho gaya, then J ki value ho gayi 1, 1 is less than 4, true, so A of 0, 1 print ho gaya, ho gaya, 0, 0, 0, 1 print ho gaya, phir J ki value ho gayi yahan pe 2, 2 less than 4, A of 0, 2 प्रिंट हो गया, फिर J की वैल्यू हो गई यहाँ पे 3, 3 लेस देन 4, A ऑफ 0, 3 प्रिंट हो गया, J की वैल्यू हो गई 4, 4 लेस देन 4 फॉल्स, तो फिर क्या हो गया, I की वैल्यू कहाँ लिखो यहाँ, I की वैल्यू हो गई 1, 1 इज लेस देन 4, ट्रू, ना J इक्वल्स टू I, J भी 1 हो गया, 1 इज लेस देन 4, ट्रू, तो क्या प्रिंट हुआ, A ऑफ 1, 1 A of 1, 1 print हुआ, देखो यहाँ पे A of 1, 1 print, फिर J की value क्या हो गई, 2, 2 is less than 4, true, तो A of 1, 2 print हुआ, I है 1, J है, J हो गया 2, ठीक ना, I 1 है और J 2 है, यहाँ पे 1, 2 print हुआ, are you getting it, this is all, so now we are going to print the elements below the left diagonal, below the left diagonal, then below the left diagonal what are the elements, we need to print elements below left diagonals, left diagonal में element below, क्या क्या है element, अब ना हो यहाँ पे देखिए, देखिए आप लोग element क्या क्या है, so it's 2, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17. This is what we have to print now. Is it? So what are the, now what will be the value? 0, 0. Then 1, 0, 1, 1. Then 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 2. Then 3, 0, 3, 1. 3233. Is it? So let's print it out. How it gets printed up? Similar to this. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you getting it? Likewise, you have to print. This is what we have to implement here. So import java.util.astric. Class ABC word main scanner C equals to new scanner system dot in requirement intij create an array, int array equals to new int 44 for I equals to 0, I less than 4, I plus plus, for J equals to 0, J less than 4, J plus plus, enter elements, A of I, J, equals to sc dot next int method. Is it? So you got the entry of the elements. Now, after the entry of the elements, we need to implement a logic. So for I always starts with a 0, I less than 4i plus plus. But what about the j now? J कहाँ से शुरू हो रहा है? देखिए यहाँ पे j 0 से शुरू हो रहा है, फिर कहाँ जा रहा है? 1 जा रहा है, फिर j कहाँ जा रहा है? 2 जा रहा है, फिर j कहाँ? 3. तो j किसके ऊपर डिपेंड कर रहा है? i के ऊपर डिपेंड कर रहा है. So for I, j equals to 0, j less than equals to I, j plus plus. SOP A of I, j. SOP. ओहो, मैंने if का condition क्यों लगाया, else क्यों लगाया? यार यहाँ एल सुल्स होगा नहीं, गलती हो गया मुझसे. ठीक है, इफ उफ होगा नहीं, क्या दिमाग कहाँ चला गया. ठीक है, यहाँ पे हो गया आई जे, प्रिंट हो गया आपका आई एन से. सुप्लन ब्लैंक फॉर खत्म, फिर नेम खत्म, क्लास खत्म. ठीक है, यहाँ जरा रेक्टिफाई कर लेना इसको सब लोग, यहाँ पे होगा नहीं. दिस इज हाउ इट्स प्रिंटेड अप. तो आप लोगों को राइट डायगनल वाला कर लीजिएगा, राइट डायगनल वाला. समझ में आ रही बात क्या कर रहा हूँ मैं? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. ठीक है ना? तो आपको ये प्रिंट करना है, ये वाला, फिर ये वाला. तो यानी कि आपको 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 14 प्रिंट करनी है. फिर क्या प्रिंट करनी है आपको? 5, 5, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13 फिर 14, 15, 16, 17 ये दो प्रिंट करना है. 1, 2. दिस इज अ होमवर्क फॉर यू, ट्राई बाय योरसेल्फ. थैंक यू.